taking apart these old church hymnals. There's a big stack of them here. I've been waiting for a while, so I figured I'd do them up today, get them out of the way. But step one in a restoration job or a repair job like this, actually this one's more of a rebinding job, they're all just coming apart. Then we'll be building new covers for every single one of them. So step one, take off all of the old covers. That's easy. What I can show you about them is that the spines themselves are fairly decently intact, but you know, you've got a need for new mulling and new end sheets on all of them, and you know, the sewing's still pretty intact, but the covers have definitely fallen apart. So I'm gonna make sure that we salvage the board out of the covers and as much of the text block as possible remains intact. But again, as you can see, they fall apart pretty easily. The headbands don't even stick on very well. So, get rid of the parts that don't work, keep the parts that do, and start it all over again. See, and sometimes that super, the cloth that holds the spine together is just falling right off. So, good idea just to replace it while we can. There's no use in rebinding the entire thing if the whole thing's just falling apart anyways. Thank you.